Friends and family of the bride and groom, welcome and thank you for being here on this special day. For those of you that don't know me, I'm sorry because I'm pretty cool, but I am Darren McDarren, or known as today after the internet, Father Darren. And I am fortunate enough to know and be friends with the bride and groom. I am truly honored to be marrying you both today. We are all gathered here today to witness the love that they share for each other. It is a love based on giving and receiving and having and sharing. The love that they give and have is shared and received. And through this having and giving and sharing and receiving, we too can share, love, have, and receive. Now, I may not know from experience, but I do believe that marriage is one of the deepest, strongest, and most binding connections that one person can have with another. It can be very hard, very easy, fun, frustrating at times, but ultimately one of the most powerful connections we can experience. And it's this connection, this companionship between Chandler and Aly that we are all here today to celebrate.
Chandler, since the beginning, our relationship has been a whirlwind. From moving in together after only 7 months to creating a family together, you've shown me a love that I truly did not know existed until now. The truth is, with you, I've had no sense of time whatsoever. Moments flood into months and months into years because you've filled that time with so much joy. At this point, I want to promise you a lifetime of love and commitment. Today, I say I do, but to me it means I will. I will stand by your side in good times and bad. I will show compassion and understanding as we both grow and learn to be amazing parents to our son, Carter, who is currently napping.
Pass out.
I will never stop dedicating myself to your happiness and your success. I will support you even when you try to turn our son into a Marvel-loving Captain America super fan. I will be patient when life throws us challenges that push us to our limits, and I will put my faith in our loving relationship and know that we will come out the other side even stronger. Chandler, I choose you, and I promise to choose you every day that we wake.
Aly, originally I thought this was easily going to be the hardest part of the wedding. And then you began explaining to me at the tuck shop that there were multiple different shades of the same color green, and I quickly realized I didn't have it so badly. I wish I could stand up here and promise you the world, but the world is not mine to give. What I do promise you is my world and all it entails. My love, support, passion, compassion, and enthusiasm. I wish I could promise you smooth sailing, but the winds aren't mine to control. What I do promise you is a ship built to carry you to safety and sails to weather any storm. Although I do see these vows not so much as promises and more as privileges, like I get to laugh with you and I get to cry with you. I get to run with you and I get to walk with you. I get to have you be the person I spend the rest of my life with. I get to be there for you and support you. I don't have to honor and cherish you, I get to. I choose you today and I choose you again tomorrow, and I'll go on choosing you day after day for the rest of our lives. You are my person, my inspiration, my love, and my everything. I cannot wait to spend a lifetime loving you. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so
beautiful. Lying next to you. These rings are a physical symbol of the promises that these two have just made to each other. Chandler, do you take Aly to be your lawfully wedded wife? Aly, do you take Chandler to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Fits. By the power vested in me, the internet, and the beautiful state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Chandler, kiss your bride. Thank you.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know that you are the only one I'll ever love. Yeah, you, if it's not you, it's not anyone. Looking back on my life, you're the only good I've ever done. Yeah.
Girl,
beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman.
Anytime I'm with Chandler, there's never been a dull moment, and I know that everyone in this room knows how great you are. And Aly, you've been nothing but love, kind, loving, and caring, and I wouldn't want anyone else taking care of my best friend. I love the both of you, and I wish you nothing but happiness and success. Cheers. All right.
I'm going to keep this short and sweet, just like Aly. When I first heard about Chandler, I felt a little protective. They spent most of their time at Norwoods together. According to Chandler, he loved Aly long before he proclaimed it one night after work. Aly realized she loved Chandler after he had checked everything off of her to-do list. And by to-do list, I mean hanging shelves in her beach bungalow. As he was hanging the shelves, she thought to herself, "This guy is so amazing, thoughtful, and kind. I love him." The moment that I realized that I loved the both of them together, I was FaceTiming Aly. I asked her to go out with me, and she said she couldn't. So obviously, I was rude and I said, "Why not?" And then she turned the camera so I could see a movie projector screen, a blanket fort, and dinner that Chandler had made for her. Chandler won my vote that night. He has continued to exceed the expectations for my friends. My friend. I am so excited to see what the future holds for the Froman. So let's raise a glass for Aly and Chandler.
And thank you so much for coming to this beautiful celebration of matrimony for Aly and Chandler. I would also like to take this opportunity to express my sincere, heartfelt gratitude to Chandler's mom and dad, Amber and Brady, for everything you have done, including your immeasurable support, not only for this occasion, but throughout your relationship of knowing Aly. Let's give it up for them today. Aly and Chandler picked me up at the airport, and that's when I met him for the first time, and my first impression is consistently the same. That boy has it together, and obviously has awesome upbringing. You know your kids are a reflection of their parents, whether you like it or not. I picked up on that right away, that this young man knows the value and meaning of respect, responsibility, honor, and accountability. Obviously, you need to have those very important special traits to be a public servant and firefighter. Am I right? Chandler, Aly, Godspeed on your beautiful journey of matrimony, prosperity, glorious respect for each other, and most importantly, endless love and great health. Cheers.